if you're not going to say anything, you may as well clear out.
I want to know why you set me up with that dye.
Oh, God, you're not still bleating about that, are you? It was a joke, Joyce.
Wasn't very funny.
I laughed.
I'm all right, Jack. Is that it?
Look, I don't know what you're whinging about. A lot worse things could have happened and they didn't. So I'd quit while you're ahead.
If you think I'm going to be the bunny for your practical jokes, you've got another thing coming, Doreen.
Oh, yeah? And just exactly what are you going to do about it?
Won't be another practical joke, that's for sure.
Well, there's no time like the present. Oh, OK, now hold it. She just barged in on me, B.
What's it about?
She's still on at me about that joke in the laundry.
Out.
Can't fight your own battles, eh? Got to get someone else in to do it for you.
Are you looking for trouble, kid? Well, I wouldn't hang around if I were you, because I might just give you a good biff across the ear. Kid's got guts.
She didn't impress me.
Looked like she was doing okay when I walked in.
Yeah, well, no snotty-nosed bitch is going to put one over on me.
Heavy rain has fallen all over the state. The highest reading was recorded at Olsen's Bridge with a fall of 78 points. Light flooding is expected in the east of the state and in the upper reaches of the Gibson River. Motorists intending to travel along the Pacific Highway should take extreme care or check first with police.
Oh, only mad dogs and Englishmen go out on a night like this.
Until early morning.
Oh, it doesn't matter, does it? Because we aren't going anywhere.
Until a full inspection has been made of the
track. No, there's anybody else.
Should the meeting go ahead, it looks...
I want you to keep that young piece of yours away from Doreen.
I presume you mean Laurie?
You know exactly who I mean.
Why?
She just had a go at Doreen in my cell.
For what it's worth, she promised me she wouldn't.
Well, it didn't work. Look, what is it with you and this bird? You're more protective of her than a mother hen.
I just didn't think it'd go this far, that's all. Oh. Okay, B, I'll tell you what it's about, but I'd like you to promise it doesn't leave this room, huh? She's my daughter.
What?
Laurie is my daughter.
Oh, bloody hell. We really have made a blue, haven't we?
Yeah, I'm sorry.
You're sorry? We've been your judge and jury.
Yeah, well, I should have told you sooner, I know.
Well, why didn't you? I mean, that's something you should be proud of.
Well, I'm not exactly. You see, a lot of my friends in here, like Lizzie and Doreen, they had their kids taken away from them for one reason or another. And you had your kid taken away from you. Well, I gave away mine. I gave up Laurie for adoption.
Well, what kind of lousy friends do you think we are? We're not that bad, Jude. We would have understood.
That's what Laurie said.
Well, there you go. She knows us better than you do.
I'd still like it kept quiet.
With respect, Jude, I disagree. I think it's going to cause trouble.
Why?
Well, when she had to go at Doreen, I told her to scram, but she wouldn't back down. Kid's got guts. I reckon we're going to have to watch those two like hawks.
Where is she now?
Which one?
Well, I know where Laurie is. Where's Doreen?
I don't know.
But if she pulls another silent number like she pulled on Margot.
Yeah, come on. Like I thought. The knife she took from Margot, it's gone.